This young 24-year-old has that winning feeling.
Well, that's great to see, the team spirit. That's awesome that Fernando is celebrating his young teammate in that way. Great sportsmanship.